She could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh, man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Take a look at the
I'm waiting a season.
It's on America's tortured brow. Mickey Mouse has grown up a cow. Now the workers.
Hey, everyone. What the fuck is Misha doing? Enders is taking damage. Wolf is taking damage. Well, he's healing. Shit. I don't know where Misha's going. He's not coming up here, definitely, but I'm waiting until I don't see his astronaut helmet. Yeah, I don't see him anymore. He's gone. Let's want the rest of our gold, I guess. Okay, I'm alone in this area. info. I guess we might as well go. 1,100. No, 11,000, 7,500, yeah. Oh, we're basically there. We just have to, need to head that way. Need to head this way, like 500 blocks. Anyone else taking damage? Is there like a full team of five? There's still a full team of five left. If they're all together, that's fucking nasty. I think there's a team of five. There's such a high possibility of there being a team of five altogether. She's on 100. That's like a team of five. Holy fuck. I can get a backstab. There's a possibility of at least killing one of them. Fuck. I'm gonna die. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Ugh. That would definitely be a full team of five. They're gonna chase me to fucking heaven. This bullshit. I hit Yoshi. Fuck. Hit Yoshi. They're gonna kill me. Fuck. Damn. Fuck. These guys are gonna kill me. I hit someone. I'm just gonna fight. Hit him. Damn. GG. They're gonna win. Especially with the amount of gold I have. Dang. Hope you guys enjoyed my season of Out of Orbit. That was definitely something. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. See y'all next time. Bye.
Why? Why?
Somebody sure is a weak move.
That sounds like Skooks.
Fuck.
Skooks, what's with stop.
Here's a bulletin just in.
Shiny onions. Cream sauce. Butter drenched dressing.
With pillowy mounds of mashed
dicks.
Gang, we've just been handed our next mystery.
Tell us, like, what's the fucking plan,
man?
Simple, sis. We'll plant this tiny transmitter in Velma's cock.
Jeez.
We'll give the dog the dick. And then Daphne will grab the dog's balls. See this picture of Hank? This'll help a lot.
Hank!
I know who's sucking the deek.
Deek.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Like, what's the plan? What do you? Even Hank was scared.
I don't want to lose my dong.
Nah.
Oh, why Shaggy? You're a fucking beauty.
Plot a course. Intercourse.
Skulks, untie me, quick! Quick!
I got a hunch there's a secret pitch around here someplace. There it is! Fuck! Skooks, you found them all!
Does this mean we...
Not yet.
Hey man, you're shaking it all wrong!
But shaking, it's all I know!
Shh! Let me show you how it's done!
Scientology.
Scientology got Tom Cruise.
Poor Tom Cruise.
The crate says white
power.
I've heard of whites before, but I've never heard of blacks.
That's a fake name, you snake.
Thank you for finding the moon, but I wish you hadn't.
Fuck you, Mr. Wickles.
It's still early. Why don't we go into the museum and take a shit on Velma? This place is locked up tighter than
Jack Ruby's ass.
Then, like, how do we see new movies?
Simple, simple.
Watch me swing right in. Swing, swing. You know how that black cock turns on Scoops. Alright, you can eat cocks. Alright, down.
Reboot will return after these messages.
People think that I eat too many cocks, but I don't think so, no.
My thing sucks. Here's a T-Rex.
Now, back to G.I. Joe.
There it is.
One of the yachts from the...
Hey, there's no one aboard, and the motor's not running. I don't like it.
Yes, you can put your mind at ease.
I like it. Come on, let's follow it.
We're all sexy.
Except for Skooks.
Oh, come down from there, Skooks.
Get the fuck down! Fucking jump! Jump! What the fuck are you looking at?
I'll get him down.
Jump!
Don't worry, Skooks. I'm coming right in or behind. Skooks, come back! Wait!
Where this fat fuck floated in from?
I know. I read about it in the 2 million year old paper.
Bitch, give me a hand job, Scoops.
Do what?
Am I glad he's frozen in there and that we're out here and that he's the sheriff and that we're frozen out here and that we're in there and I just remembered we're out here. What I want to know is where's the caveman?
Well, he won't stay frozen for long. We've got to get him to the malt shop.
Let's go.
Boy, was that good.
Mmm, you bet.
Isn't there anything more to eat?
Only me, Shaggy.
I'll take it.
Mmm, you bet.
Altar will continue after these messages.
Go to the church and ask God to fuck you.
We now return.
Now here's my
to Galtar.
Here's my plan. All you and Scoots have to do
is to find Daphne and get turned on. And then Daphne will shag the fish.
Lucky for you, I'm a fish lover.
Come inside and let's fuck around.
Here's a dark scoox.
Look out! Oh no, he's losing control! And that's not all. Look!
Don't let it bite.